Hey everyone, it's Kenji. Just another really quick tip here. So I'm making some risotto, but we're not ready to eat it. So what I did was I've cooked it halfway. And then at the end, after I'd already added half of my liquid, I added the next batch of stock to it. But instead of adding it hot, I added it to the risotto cold. And I shut off the heat. And so that's going to cool it down and stop it from finishing cooking. And then when I want to finish it later, all I have to do is add the last addition of stock to it and heat it up while stirring just until it's done. It takes about 5 minutes. This is basically how we do it in restaurants, but it's great if you're doing a small batch like this at home and you're not quite ready to eat it yet. All right, everyone, thanks. I hope that helped. Happy holidays, bye-bye.